not settled after the darshan of Swamiji through 70 holograms. I was the one who was thinking, without Swamiji's presence, without being in his breathing space, how can we experience the darshan so powerfully? But I can feel the energy and vibration. I can say equally or much more he gave himself at the darshan today. Thank you so much, Swamiji, for an exhilarating experience.
It was a wonderful feeling, and it was blissful to experience the darshan of Swamiji. Nityananda.